to dinner or something?
Nah. Talking to girls is just so, you know, scary.
Look, man, all you need is a little confidence. Just put yourself out there.
Easy for you to say. All to do is look up.
Dude, you there? Hello?
No phones in my library.
Jeez. Confidence, Brandon. Just be confident. Hey, so, come here often? Wow, love that book. What's it about?
Stupid.
Hey, what's up, girl? I mean, what are you doing? You want to talk or something? You got time? I'm sorry, you're boring anyways. I mean, sorry.
Hey, so, what you reading? Psychology. Totally bombed that class. I mean, why do people find Freud so interesting anyway?
Do I have to kick you out? What part of shh did you not understand?
Sorry.
Either read a book or take your leisurely stroll somewhere else. This is a library. You will dust every single book in here if I catch you throwing another piece of trash, young man.
Fly and flee and flee. We're in prison, so what could they do? Said the fly, let us flee. Let us fly, said the flea.
When I said to read, I meant read silently.
How to talk to girls. Just what I need.
Show off your intelligence.
Blood pressure is through the roof because of you. As if having to sort hundreds of books somehow isn't enough. There's a book delivery coming in today, and I won't have you ruining it.
Put yourself out there, right? Come on, think. Excuse me, ma'am. You dropped some books over there.
What? Where?
Over there, outside. Confess, Brandon. Try one more time. Hi. Nice to finally meet you. My name is Brandon. Sorry, I'll just go.
Have you seen a teenage boy walk in here? He stole my car.
All right, I've had it.